Today's the day, guys. Kayla's graduating from high school. Oh my goodness. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm not.
A little bit.
I'm not ready. Black horse head. This is Haley's outfit for today. You look so cute. You like your new shoes? Yeah. There's Issa. She looks beautiful as well.
Thank you.
And we're getting ready to head to the graduation.
Congratulations, Kayla.
Thanks.
For being valedictorian.
Absolutely not.
I get it.
We're at the gym now.
Yes, we are. We're waiting on Kayla to graduate.
Beautiful state.
It is. See this line right here? This is pretty impressive.
What?
The administration and faculty of Vilseck High School are proud to announce that 100% of the seniors of VHS are graduating this year. Pretty impressive.
How many people are graduating?
100% of the seniors this year are graduating.
100 people?
Time for the reading of the names.
Kayla Nicole Silva. I want to thank my family and friends for helping me survive high school and teaching me what life is all about. I love each and every one of you. Tara Sizemore. Thank you all for being here for me and bringing the best out of me. Brian Keith Smith.
Congratulations, you are now the graduates, class of 2018. Please move your tassels.
I'm always rushing you to do it.
I didn't even have to buy this dress, you know what?
I told you just to wear whatever you wanted.
I know, I should have worn that maroon dress.
So how do you feel? Do you feel different, Kayla?
No. You will. I will when I like leave and go to college, you know. But right now, no.
She has no idea what's about to hit her.
Are we in?
Yeah, I think so.
Anyway, thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!
Are you changing before you...